We're doing some taste testing.
Dave, take it over.
Chef's kiss. It's freaking good. It's fire. And Dave's
kiss.
Let's go to the couch.
My package is bigger.
Mine's longer.
Hughes, let's go.
Come on.
I'm not following that.
Let's go. Where's Dan?
Yo, who's Dan?
You guys arguing over your package size?
What's this fern doing here?
This is real?
It's a real plant.
What up, Hughes?
Just missed the weirdest entry for mail time of all time. CJ and Reggie just compared their package sizes.
Ricky's not here because he's working with Pomona. Says Ricky.
That's some bullshit.
Whose package do we open first, since you guys are in a bit of a competitive mindset?
What's going on here?
Why you is the does size matter?
Size usually matters on mail time.
Yeah? So do the honors of the first one here? Good size?
Are you handing me CJ's package?
I know whose package this one is. It's not CJ's.
I don't know why this mail time is so awkward when Ricky's not even here, and he's usually the source. If anything, I think that we're proving it's not Ricky's fault, and it might actually be the two of you. He's not even here, so we can't even blame him. So it's either CJ's fault or your fault. Reggie's new, so it's not him. Let's see. Oh, little bit of team. Cortez, I'm gonna be honest, I ordered it from the site to support our girl Tracy. The second that it dropped, I got the package arrival notification after the fight. But doesn't even matter, because the most important part is that she whooped some proud of our girl. That was probably the most stressful fight I've ever watched, because I was the most personally invested I've ever been in it. I was like screaming at my phone, like watching on ESPN, but
she
wish I was there.
She took it down.
Yeah, she won it.
You guys had the pleasure of catching all the behind the scenes leading up to it, which was pretty cool.
I heard they checking for me, no one checking on me, so I had to go run up a check. I got a message on me, ain't no flexing on me, my attorney gon' call and collect. Blessings on blessings for me, my successes only made them envious, they got upset. I had to put all their egos in check. I can't even think about it, I've been up, so read about it. No beat around it, straight to it, no ring around it. You coming for me, we'll see about it. We'll never see it when I kick my feet up. 100 meters where I run the fee up. And go for king and I'm on a pier. I had to re-up on a rear, so you stay to feed her. And put it back into the bin cause I don't really need it.
I still can't believe CJ said he could take her.
I know. CJ was
we can't add that
one. Well, have you ever seen that scene in Entourage, the movie where Turtle gets in the ring with Ronda?
No.
She had some pretty brutal training sessions that we were able to witness, but.
Spar?
I did not spar. They didn't want it.
They didn't want it.
They didn't want it.
Wait, so you're saying Brian also didn't want it?
Don't add that. We can't add that.
You know we don't cut during mail time. There's no cuts.
They don't want it.
Congrats again to her. Excited to see what comes next.
Oh, yeah. Another one.
Woo!
The first time we're unboxing a product of this size.
A package full of sacks.
What kind of sacks?
Sour ones.
SBK red and blue sacks, Dan. I was gonna do it. I'm gonna let Dan do the honors on this one. Go ahead, do your thing. Do your thing. My arms are getting a little tired.
Ghost Hydration dropped, what, Feb?
When did we drop Ghost Hydration?
March this year, March 9th. Lemon Crush Kiwi Strawberry. Talked a lot about how much we love the product, but you know that we had to do it in the bags full of sticks, because that's like a big deal in the category. And you know that we had to bring the hits, Sour Patch Kids, to the mix. So one time for everybody at home, Ghost Hydration, bags full of sticks in the house.
I thought you were gonna go in. Yeah. I thought it was gonna be a.
No, I kinda like.
No, you gotta clap them.
Went out of this like you were gonna go in, and then it was.
No, I kinda was just like, you.
Nice front delt exercise.
Yeah,
nice work. You open one up.
Yeah.
That holding.
So, what's crazy to me when we were looking at putting this together, you compare it to like the category, and a lot of the bags have like 18 sticks. 15 stick 20, so this is actually 24 sticks in here. Obviously the tubs are gonna be a little bit better value, but this is still $130, and with a code it's like $24, I think, so $1 a stick with the code. Formula we covered in the last channel, let's like bring in Wilkie.
This makes hydration hydrating.
Yeah.
This was something that we were putting in our water bottles. Starters, foundation of any hydrating product, electrolytes. Five main electrolytes lost in sweat are sodium being the most prevalent, followed by chloride, potassium, calcium, and magnesium.
From my perspective, massive dose of taurine, that's probably one of my favorites, and then of course Synactive, formerly Actogen.
talk a ton on the channel how much we love that ingredient. And with these flavors, man, it's almost like a liquid gummy. It's like you've literally melted said Sour Patch Child. We're gonna dome out of a stick.
We're gonna do a dome out of a stick. Let's try this.
These are easy tear.
Easy tear.
Butter, man.
Here you
go. This is Ghost Hydration. To be hydrating, you really need the water.
Ghost Loyalty Program, tossing a coat up. We haven't done this in a while.
I did it like 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, here we go.
Major State Top Acoustic.
Blink Freeze Cannons Beverage.
All right,
quick
cool.
Dome.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Oh, look at that.
Well, I tossed it back, it went back.
The thing is, I know my day's coming. I'm undefeated doming on the channel, but I know my day is gonna come eventually.
Hey, Reggie, how you doing?
I'm good. Nice. We have this one. Who wants to open this one?
That's a Hughes-shaped package, so.
I said Hughes, not Ryan.
Linda?
Double-sided?
Is there a story behind this?
No. Scroll at Twitter. This kid, Angel, made these, and I said send them, so sent them.
Good stuff, man.
Yeah. I thought they looked cool. We wanted your raw reaction.
I was wondering
why we tweet so much. Reggie's been on Twitter.
Sick. Branded rugs are like a thing. They're having a moment.
Oh,
right
yeah,
now.
They
yeah.
Are.
Area rugs. Ooh. Big area rug year. Major trend of the year. Good. Area rugs.
Plush.
Really, really good qualities. Yeah, I'm ordering like a sneaker one from him. He does like custom sneaker designs for my crib.
He makes it
all by hand.
What?
This
is well done.
Like that. Yeah.
Yep. Don't forget our friend here.
Proper angle.
Wow. That's sick.
Clean.
Yeah, shout out to Angel.
I'm so double my Angel. My mind is just blown that this is made by hand. How do you make a rug?
I get a little weird.
Two hand stroking it.
Just over here, like, this is nice. Oh, yeah. It's good stuff.
Sick. Angel, thank you.
Bro.
Big day. Bags full of sticks, Cortez hoodies, and a pretty badass rug.
Bags full of sticks. He almost slipped up through
here. Right, can we get back to CJ saying that Brian didn't want the smoke?
Yeah, let's get that on camera.
Yeah, say look, Brian
look in
or
the camera.
Say Brian or Jay did not want the smoke. Say.
He doesn't want the smoke.
Oh, I would give anything to see one arm bar.
You really never saw the scene with Turtle and Ronda Rousey? Can we put this on? CJ needs to see this.
I really, really don't. So let me prove it to you. What do you want to do? You want to take me in the ring? So I last 30 seconds. You let me take you out on a proper date.
I was on! Listen! Did you get the armor? I was done! 10
seconds!
Oh, I just wanted to take you together.
Fine! Oh. Tap out, CJ. It's not worth it.
You think you can last 30 seconds?
If he ran in circles as fast as he could.
We can't add any of this.
We're not moving until you close the clip. Show us the move that you'd use to KO somebody. I said somebody, I'm not naming names, so.
What?
You like
what?
This?
Why did you just drop a bow and a split?
This never gets old.
Walk it off, big guy.
What's up, Donnie?
What we got going?
Doing a little arts and crafts, you know. We're gonna do a little taste test. You know, everyone says they're for the company, but we wanna see how well you know the products. So we got a little mystery straw slurp session, you know what I'm saying? Don't call HR on that. But we'll see what people know. No idea what flavors. That side is completely blocked off. Let's go down one by one. Tell me what flavor it is.
That's citrus. Sour warhead watermelon.
Okay.
Mango, sweet fish.
5 minutes later.
That is an easy warm up. We're doing a blind taste test, and I got the energies lined up. I want something to kind of throw them off a little bit, throw them off the sense of the regulars. Cause we drink it every day. We all know the flavors.
I got one.
Something to throw you dogs off the scent. Please do not be concerned. We're doing new straws every round.
I think this is more fun for Ryan, because Ryan has anxiety about situations like this, so I think you should let Ryan.
I need you to drink from these assortments of strange straws, please. Sweet fish.
Citrus. Is that pink lemonade?
What the f***?
Cleanse my palate. Okay, let's do this. Red berry.
Nervous. Blue raspberry.
Warhead Sour Watermelon.
Oh, citrus.
Wayne tried to cheat a little bit. He'd been watching us do it all day, so we had to switch up the cans and add another flavor. He's stretching like that has any type of advancement on his thing, but it's all right. We'll see. I'm calling 3 out of 5.
3 out of 5? All right. What is that? When you drink the Warheads one, it makes everything else taste like Warheads. I have no idea. Hang on. I don't even have a guess.
That's mango.
I've never had that one before. Citrus?
Could have got 5 for 5.
Hey. But yeah. We got some new athletes in town. We got some new to try. We got Alan here from Houston. We got Logan here from Vegas. A couple photo shoots lined up, but before we get that started, we're doing some taste testing.
Dave, take over.
Some line extension stuff, some new flavors of energy, new flavors of gamer.
Whoa. Easy there.
I'm checking the carbonation. Who taped this? This is ridiculous. All right, so we did our take on a Ghost Energy Sour Pink Lemonade. The color's in here just for tasting purposes.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
Ooh. Ooh. That's like right up my alley.
I love that.
This has got that pucker.
It's not like too much. No, I like that a lot.
Because everywhere I go, I order like a strawberry lemonade or like some type of lemonade, so that's like dangerous. By far my favorite Ghost product is energy. I consume at least one during stream, and then whenever I got other stuff to do, I usually consume another one. Best two flavors, or my personal two favorite flavors, are orange cream and Swedish fish.
I drink the energy drinks like every time before I go work out, and I was thinking that orange cream was like my favorite, but dude, Bubblicious is chef's kiss. That's freaking nice. Good. It's fire. And
he's awake.
We're working on another line extension of Gamer, keeping the innovation going. So we got Sour Patch Kids.
Cheers.
That is really good.
Trying to process it.
I feel like I should be slamming this in the beach or something.
Yeah.
Dude, no, honestly, I was like, by the beach or.
We going to Hawaii holding? I think people need to start looking at Gamer less of something that like will, you know, of course make you play better, but something that will help you more long term too. Cause like people see it as like a caffeine boost. Like people think instantly caffeine, right? But there's other things in it that will help you long term that people need to see. You know, for people that want to go pro in games, you know, you're treating it like a real athlete, your normal sports. So, you know, the day to day, what you take, what you put in your body is just as important in gaming, like as it is in basketball, football, all those.
Well, cool. Ricky,
off to the photo shoot.
Off to the photo shoot.